But ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, last week, Gail Kim defeated Maryse in a non-title match. Tonight, can Gail Kim continue her role when Gail Kim challenges Maryse for the Divas title? That match is next.
Is for the Divas Championship. Introducing first from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, she is the current Divas Champion, Maryse!
And JR, dare I say, this French Canadian is less popular here in the United Kingdom than she is over in North America.
I think that's a good deduction. But she is special.
So a monumental opportunity tonight for Gail Kim as she gets her first crack at the Divas Championship.
Gail Kim certainly has momentum, made an amazingly impactful return to Friday Night SmackDown, and defeated Maryse last week. That sets the stage, this matchup, and certainly the last time we expect to see Maryse, who's now a property of Monday Night Raw, here on Friday Night SmackDown.
So Gail Kim will attempt to keep that championship here on SmackDown. Let us not forget that the women's champion, Melina, is now a member of SmackDown, coming over in the draft from Raw.
They're not going to count Maryse out. She is one champion that has gotten better and better since she became champion.
Maryse is your Divas champion. A very proud champion, won that title back in December and has not relinquished it. Gail Kim showing off that athleticism. Nice roll up. And JR, we saw that Gail Kim beat Maryse last week. It was a non-title match. Oh, shoulders down, two. So the title did not change hands. That's sort of like a regular season matchup. This is the playoffs. This is for all the marbles.
And Gail Kim was channeling Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, who meets Chris Jericho this Sunday at Backlash with that nice cross body. And look at the aggressiveness of Maryse. Maryse is sometimes in the locker room, Mary, a little bit aloof, but she is very taut, much like you. Self-cherishing.
Well, we're both attractive.
Exactly.
Watch your head.
In fact, Maryse said that everyone is her favorite fan, whatever that means.
And Maryse loves her hair, loves her look. And this is not a lovely field for Gail Kim. This is no meaning to a camel clutch.
And Maryse also loves the championship, the Divas title, and hopes to carry it with her over to Raw, but needs a victory here tonight over Gail Kim, something Maryse could not do this past Friday.
King of Michael Colburn have learned to speak a little French, just like you. Maryse on Monday nights. And look at Gail Kim now. She starts to build the momentum. We've seen Gail Kim before build significant momentum and then finish it off.
Well, if you had any doubt that WWE is a worldwide phenomenon, we've got an Asian-American squaring off against a French-Canadian in the United Kingdom.
You're very geographically genius.
I'm like an international house of pancakes.
And now, oh, there's the Hurricane Run. Move that was created in Mexico.
And Gail now for the Divas Championship, no.
Gail Kim hooking that near leg, but again, the momentum that Gail Kim built, she doesn't let it go to waste. She always maintains that advantage.
And Gail Kim always on the move, does not like to stay still, including Maryse this going. Opportunity, refusing to let Maryse escape.
Maryse may have thought of that pedicure appointment she had a little bit later on, and I thought she was leaving.
No!
Oh, look at this. Well, maybe not Maryse, just lulled Gail Kim into a vulnerable state, taking Gail Kim off the rope.
Say what you will about Maryse, not only is she beautiful, she's very intelligent.
And Maryse likes to call her version of a DDT the French kiss.
And Gail Kim can kiss this Divas Championship opportunity goodbye.
The winner of this match and still Divas Champion, Maryse!
I assume we can say, what was that word?
Au revoir.
Au revoir to Maryse, who will take her Divas title to Monday Night Raw, beginning this Monday night.